This is the last day, isn't it?
Yes. We're leaving tomorrow.
I knew it. Everybody I know dies or leaves me.
I was going to tell you tonight.
The last night. And then I'll never see you again. And you won't remember for long.
You know better than that.
How long?
You're asking that seriously. You still don't know how much you mean to me.
But say it. How long?
As long as I live.
Even when you're back with your wife?
Well, I wish I could forget you. It'd be better. But I know I'll never be able to.
You don't still believe that when you get out to the Pacific?
About being killed?
You don't believe that anymore,
no,
do you?
No, I don't think like that anymore. I don't think anything at all about the future. Or the past either. Just what's now, this minute.
And this minute, what?
It's a minute I wouldn't take anything in the world for. A warm fire, wind and the rain outside, a good bottle of wine. And I'm with you.
I don't think I could stand it if you went away and I thought you hadn't loved me, really. It would be like taking the light out of the room. I wouldn't be able to see anything anymore. What will you remember, really?
This minute first.
What else?
You.
No, I mean, what are the minutes?
First minute I ever saw you. Not too clearly, but enough. Then the night. And all of a sudden, I knew you meant it, too. And every minute with you since then.
I was so lonely then. You have no idea. You can know what it was to be as lonely as I was. But now I think I'll never be lonely again. I think I'm going to have someone of my own. My child.
You're going to have a child.
Yes, I think so.
You want it?
I pray for it morning and night.
Even though
there is no even though about it. I want my baby. I want my baby to hold and love me. I hope until I die.